The story you're about to hear is true. Only the names have been changed to protect the character of the individuals. Son and parents started to worry, divide getting old and won't marry, so they decide to get a woman for him. 50 years of age, still a virgin. When he talked to girls, he trembling. Although the boy as handsome as me, boy. So he parents execute a plan. They carry one pretty woman straight in the bedroom to romance him. They tell him if you want this girl to love you, anything she say, you just send it to. And they gone listening everything the people say. I tell you, your time for now, me ain't had no luck with no woman. But I said she,
me too.
Tell him, all them woman just blame me for the man. But I said she,
me too.
Then, she pinch him on the leg and say with a wink, I find you good off for your girl a drink. I think you did something stiff, but how about you? But I said she,
me too. Never let go in the gallery. The boy
boy and the girl want some privacy. Same time, a strange young man appears and asks if Vernon and living here. They say Vernon and inside with company. He tells Vernon and parents to understand he and Vernon and going on vacation. They had to go where love to see more than plan. But then the young man turned blue. But when he hear Vernon and falling, me too. So he bucked on the door and come out with you know who. Vernon tell him, boy, I'm ready to run away with you. The man tell him,
me too.
He said, without you, I don't know what I'll do. The man tell him,
me too.
He said, all the time I would see is you in my head. Boy, I can't wait to get in your bed. Right now, I want to play cock-a-doodle-doo. The man tell him,
me